Give. Give. Ah, give it to me. Mark, play helm. Right. Hello. I'm running low on mana, so you're gonna get my ring here. Once it actually starts working. I have something, a mark of fireball. Haha. There you go. I learned the hard way not to set off fireball, one gold piece, when you're, close to the enemy. Because you will get hurt as well. Didn't think that would work. Right, 49 gold, that's not bad. Where are we? God. Forward. East. I haven't saved for a while, have I? Let's do that. I don't want all to be lost here. Maybe we're in 30? Maybe. Oops. That's not the alt key. LP3. Damn you. Alt. Shift. P. I have an alternate key configuration here, so I have to hit Alt to type anything. Because it's reserved for WASD and strafe and all that fun stuff. I hear a spider. I don't know if this is the way I want to be going. Oh, hello. I had a feeling you were back there somewhere. Ring of Wizards, file. That didn't kill you. This might kill you. Thank you. Thank you for being so cooperative with your death. Light spell. Map. This way. Keep going forward, jump across the water or tunnel. Jump! No! Don't jump. Oh, where my momentum goes. Ooh. Could this be it? The Oghma Infinium is a tome of knowledge written by the Aegis One, the wizard sage Xarxes. All who read the Infinium are filled with the energy of the artifact, which can be manipulated to raise one's abilities to near demigod proportions. Once used, legend has it, the Infinium will disappear from its wielder. 50 bonus points, guys. So first I'm maxing out intelligence. And then let's make agility 90. You know what? Make agility 85 and endurance, because this helps us when we level up. Depending on your endurance, well, you get health plus 1 every time you level up. So we increase this. Now we get plus 2. It's not backwards. It's not cumulative, like backwards. If you know what I mean. Because we're level 12. So it's not going to give us an extra 12 points for our levels. It's just going to work from here on in, from when we go up to level 13, etc. So that's where I'm putting my points. So int is actually 100. I'm going to be able to cast a lot of spells. Spell points 200. This is the maximum that a mage can get. If you play a sorcerer, which I had it wrong a couple videos again, quite a few videos ago, you can get 300 spell points once you get into intelligence to 100. The only bad thing is that you cannot regain spell points by resting. Only by drinking potions or absorbing magic from enemies. You can actually absorb your own magic too. So you can shoot off a fireball and it won't hurt you, from what I hear, if you have unused spell points. Once you get to your like 300 spell points as a sorcerer, things start hurting you again. But there are artifacts. There are things, magical items you can get. There's a spell you can actually cast that you can make with the spellmaker that will help you as a mage or any other magic using character absorb spell points from the enemy. So I would like to get some more up. So if I go, I think off screen I will get this again. I'm just gonna, not gonna show you guys because they're all random dungeons. So I'm not gonna show you me going through them again. But yeah, then I can get agility to 100 and endurance to like, I guess 95. And then I'm fine with just increasing other things as we go along. Strength, willpower, speed, personality, and luck. What happened to my staff? Oh, I'm holding the staff. Aren't I using the staff of luck? Oh yeah, I am. It's just we're in the level up screen doesn't show me. Okay. So we're done. We got it. Now we hit them more often because I've raised my agility up. Agility helps you hit things and not be hit by things. It's pretty awesome. So now we gotta find our way out of here. Godforsaken place. We gotta go here. That's not too bad. Before that happens, though, I'm gonna save the game. 30. So we want to go north and east. I could explore this place some more, but I'm not going to. Oh, they're wearing me down. They wore down my shield. Ooh. This might be stuff I dropped. It is stuff I dropped. Well, this is going to cost me a lot less to cast now. I don't think I can cast Kinnereth's Shield. Not enough spell points. Still. Should I rest first? Oh! Not with him there, I shouldn't. Oh my god. Oh, really? You were a fool to... Yeah, I just saved Jagar, so... Joke's on you. You got me down quickly. Give me that. Ring Silver Helm. Awesome. Get the small shield up at least. Gives me 35 or probably more like 40 points now. Where the hell am I going? North. I'm going north. There's a lot of enemies in here. You know, they don't want me leaving this place alive, do they? That's a dead end. Should I try resting? Save. Let's do this. Shield. Now we'll save and we'll try resting. Enemies. The enemies are the nearbys. They are. Oh, a bracelet. Saving because I want that bracelet. Enemies. Where? Can't go anywhere here. We need to go there. And I can't get around this way. No. Well, yeah. South and then east. That's west. Oh, you know, I didn't cast my spell. I never got a chance to cast my shield. This time I actually jumped. North. In here. East. Ah! There's another one! You eight-legged fiends. Nah, paralyzed. All this intelligence I got, and I still need... I'm in the wrong thing. I'm jumping. Free action. Ooh! Damn. Whoa. Oh. What? Come on. Why? Now the very laws of nature go against me. Yeah, that was funky. Alright, north, east, south, around. East. Can't go that way. Why did it look like I could? Okay, we need to go west and then south. Did they ramp up the difficulty once? I mean, there's like enemies like all over the place all of a sudden. A potion. Maybe because my stats are higher? They increase the difficulty to give me more of a challenge? I don't know. We need to head... go south and then east. South. And that's west again. Keep doing that. Jump! Or not. Saving. Incremental progress. I went somewhere and the thing glitched out and I could not see. So pass this. Make the next left. Pass this. Left. And I think we're going in there. Yes. Do not glitch out on me, por favor. Do we go this way? Or up more? We go this way. I'm just trying to get up to the next floor. Oh, God. Potion. Inventory is full. Ah! Another one. Nothing usable. Let me just... I want that potion. Silver helm. Could sell for a little bit. Let me just drop the buckler. And these non-magical staves. These non-magical daggers. And non-magical flails. And I'm no longer wielding a weapon. There we go. Exit. Grab potion. Thank you. Save. Because I will get off this floor. Insane. Insane. The entrance is right there. We need only go ahead. I don't know if we can jump over that. Oh, that's a wall. Jump? Nope. Can... jump! Oh, I just walked across it somehow. Up! Thank God. Can I just, like, rest or something? Enemies. I wonder if I have enough to do this Kinnereth shield. I do. Saving. So I have now a 750 hit point shield on me. You don't stand a chance, lady. I think. I would like to get some mana back, though. So maybe if I could just kill you, I can rest some more. I'm hitting you a lot. Wow. Took a lot of hits to take you down. I don't want that stuff. Good enough. Okay. Should we go again? I don't know. Being picky now, I know. I am healed. We still have to go. We're on the third floor, I think, so we still need to go up to... How did I get over there in the first place? It's not that far, actually. South, west, north. Follow this wall around. Oh, actually, here. Be easier to follow the wall if you can see it. Oh! Mind, I was trying to cast a light spell. Well, that was easier than I thought. West, I said? And then where? I get attacked and I forget what I'm doing. Looks like we can just go right across, more or less. I haven't been this way. Nice. Level 2, I think. South and east. East. Am I taking a door? Wait a second. Sure, take the door. Take the door to the south and then hit the east. Past. Looks like I can take that door and go around. Just haven't been over here personally. Ah! Well, it would look that way, but checking for a secret door that might let me go. No. Alright, so we have to go around this way. Whack, 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 whack. My agility is higher than yours, sir. Staff. Am I going? Where am I going? South. And then following that around. Okay, south. Continuing south. All around, we'll end up going north. And here we are. Level 1! Wait. Wiki! Okay. South, east, south. I'm saving, because I don't want to be down on those levels ever again, until I come and do that over again. I think we want... Right, so here, here, through there and around there. Okay, so yeah, west. Oh! Much better now that I got my agility up. Now I forgot what I was doing. West! Take the door. across the water, right? Yeah. Across the water, out the door, and south. Jump! Or no! West, north. What's coming out? I had the door open. I don't want to play with you. Stop messing around with the door. West, north. Stop hissing at me. I'm leaving. I'm leaving you. Forever. Where the hell do I go? Through here if we can, and it's to the north. I have to go through the water. Wrong way. Oh, snot. Well, I can't get under there. Shift V. I'm like right there. I'm in hell. East. That's east. I can't go that way. I can't go through solid. Do I need pass wall? So I guess I need to go around and then go there? I'm confused right now. I know when I started out, it was just nothing around me, just water. Under here, wait. Uh-huh. Oh, God. One foe to stop me. I'm afraid you're no match for me, sir. And your friend can go right to hell. Done! back to Skyrim. Yeah, let's head back to Skyrim. Oh. Let's go to Whiterun, because I think I have some stuff marked there, maybe? Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, not much. Mage's Guild. To identify things, head east. Is it nighttime or is it just... Oh, it's in the morning. Not a lot of people out. I don't know if monsters wander around now. I don't know if the Mage's Guild will be open. Oh, there's a person walking. There's people here. I should put my weapon away. Identify my crap. Wish you had a way of identifying stuff by yourself. That'd be sweet. You know what? I'm gonna go dump some stuff outside. I don't think I can dump it in here. Kinda curious. Yeah. I could sell it, but... I wanna dump all the non-magical things. Except for the one buckler. The silver helm I will sell. The plate helm is magical. Kind of curious to see what it is. Can't wear it, but, you know. And the other stuff we can identify. A helm of speed. These staves are magical. 1 gold? Really? A silver staff? Okay. I guess it's the same, a silver staff. Okay. A mark? Another mark of passwall. Keeping it. A ring? Ring of light. Bracelet? I have a mithril one. Bracelet of intelligence. Awesome. Bunch of potions. Probably ones I have already. Under the potion of power. Restore power. And I'm probably gonna duplicate potions of things I already have, so that's just stacking. I think once I know what one potion is, I'd know what they all are, but potion of levitation, okay, that's new. 15 gold. That one might be new as well. Free action, I believe, yeah. We got two more. Cure poison, I guess? Invisibility. Is that everything? So I want to sell the helms. Silver staff. 1 to 8. Wonder what the difference is. I just dump my stuff over there in the corner. Have it, wizard, since you don't buy things. You can just have them for free. So, off screen, I will sell the Helm of Speed, the Silver Helm, the Silver Staves. I will, fix my Staff of Strength and Staff of Luck. I guess I'll sell this Mark of Passwall that only has 5 charges. I mean, I can buy the spell myself and be able to cast it. Plus 10 to intelligence. Wow. Would that make it... I'm curious how it can be 110 intelligence. Let's see. Well, I'm negative. When did that happen? Oh, you know what? Because I added agility, I'm sure. I'm negative 10 armor class. For a mage. That's crazy. Of course, that's not the limit, I found out. You can get at least to, like, I saw someone, a screenshot of someone at negative 27. Unless they were a knight or something like that. And, who knows, you can probably even go lower than that. Yeah, I want to get rid of some of these potions as well. I have a lot of crap, and I want to have space in my inventory to pick up more crap. So, we'll sell a bunch of these things. I'll repair my staves. And we'll head to... yeah, do that all off screen. And then off screen, I will head also, I guess, back to Morrowind. And I'm going to get the Oghma Infinium one more time, and then I might go right for a, another magic item. I think the Warlock's Amulet or something like that. I have a few that I'm interested in. So, I guess next episode... you'll see me get the Oghma Infinium again. And then, I'll get out of the dungeon off screen. And you'll see me going to get the next artifact. And after I get that artifact, I'm done. I'm done with artifacts. I'll then go back to the main quest. And I get the next 7 pieces of the Staff of Chaos. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always... seek adventure.